Vil.
If she doesn't scare you,
no evil thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Look out for Cruella de Vil.
I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside.
But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride.
It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unaware. So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murky scare. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial. Is simply why I'm seeking undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am.
Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bare.
Senses will cease to resist.
Trust in me.
Trust in me.
Just in me.
Just in me.
Shut your eyes.
Shut your eyes and trust eyes in me. And trust in me.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true.
They come flocking to my cauldron crying spells,
Ursula, please.
And I help them, yes, I do.
Each of him's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
He's especially good at expectorating.
Toy!
10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a bar.